Hey there, welcome to another of our hiking videos. This one is around the most popular scenic spot in Banff National Park. The Plain of Six Glaciers Trail is a little over 9 miles out and back with an elevation gain of 1900 feet. Initially, we were only going to do the Lake Louise Lakeshore Trail as a family, but after our 5-year-old daughter tripped and fell early on the trail, we decided to split. My husband and daughter decided to hang out around the lake while my 9-year-old boy and I did the hike. My son and I went ahead and I started hoping to get to Plain of Six Glacier Tea House. But I knew that was a long shot. My son has done some decent amount of hiking in terms of distances up to 5 miles, but not really any challenging ones. So I had to try my best to push him to the tea house, but really be content with whatever we could cover. I would have loved to canoe on the lake had I had the time and the willingness to spend that kind of money. We also passed a group of mountaineers right before we descended down to the clay beach. The Lake Louise Lakeshore Trail passed by fairly quickly and soon we were at the end of the lake. The views of the lake, the Fairmont Hotel, and the snow-covered mountains behind the hotel were breathtaking. We spent a good 15 to 20 minutes exploring the clay beach. While we were walking towards the other side of the lake, it seemed like we had spotted a big waterfall. But as we got closer, it was evident that that was a snow-filled ravine. We decided to go see it from up close. If you're still with us, please don't forget to like and subscribe. Later, we continued on the trail. The trail started to pick up elevation as we left the creek feeding the lake. A decent amount of this trail has shade from the trees, and every now and then a clearing gave a glimpse of the glaciers that we were headed towards. Eventually, we were above the tree line, but tall shrubs were still blocking our view. At this particular point, my son had had enough and I decided to be content with that. While we took a small break and he had a snack, I took videos and filled my eyes with the images of the mountains and the glaciers that I may never see again. So as you can see on this map, we started out over here at Lake Louise and made it all the way to just where this other trail joins in. We were probably only half a mile or 3/4 of a mile from the tea house. The readings from my watch suggest a total of 5.8 miles. Now the plain of Six Glaciers viewpoint is another mile or so from the tea house. As we were about to start our return, I could see a storm brewing in the distance on the mountains. The visibility around the glaciers was dimming. As we got nearer to the lake again, we passed a group of horseback riders. That should be fun. We spent some more time at the clay beach. This time my son got his shoes wet in the stream and eventually soaked his feet in. He said that was very refreshing. We headed back to the Fairmont Hotel, hoping to catch up with the rest of our party. As we reached the hotel, the storm started picking up and the scene on the lake was a bit chaotic. With canoe riders being asked to hurry to shore and get off the lake, and others trying to rush to safety and comfort of their vehicles. Hope you enjoyed this video. Please don't forget to like and subscribe.